Classification. Classification can be defined as arranging organisms in different groups, or you can say in certain groups, based on observed characteristics. So these things are placed in a particular group because of they behave in a certain way. So what you should expect is, in a particular group, they should have similar characteristics. In science, the practice of classifying organisms is called taxonomy. And this is gotten from two words, taxis, which means arrangement, and nomos, which means method. So you can say that taxonomy is the method of arrangement. The modern taxonomic system was developed by a Swedish botanist called Carl Woese in 1707 to 1778. He used simple physical characteristics of organisms to identify and differentiate between different species, and that is based on genetics. So Linnaeus developed a hierarchy of groups for taxonomy to distinguish different levels of similarity. Each classifying group, called taxon, plural taxa, is subdivided into other groups. To remember the order, it is helpful to use a mnemonic device, and I will provide you with a simple one to use. And this is it. Do kings play classic or fun genie songs? Now you can use this mnemonic to remember the taxa in this hierarchical order. Domain, kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, and species. Now, under domain, we have three basic domains, and they are Archaea, Eubacteria, and Eukaryotes. Under kingdoms, we have five kingdoms, and they are Plantae, Animalia, Fungi, Protista, and Monera. Under phylum, we have invertebrates and vertebrates. Under class, examples are fish, bird, mammals, amphibians. Under order, you can say that what does this organism, or where does this organism get its energy from? That is how you can, that is where you place them in the order. So under family, you talk about the special characteristics of the organism and its relatives. And genus is the first name of the organism, and species is the last name of the organism. So a fun fact about the domain is that it is a broadcast category, while species is the most specific category available. The taxon domain was introduced in 1990 by Carl Woese.